Hi, good afternoon, everyone. My name is Jordan Patente. I'm the CEO and co-founder of KeenZone PH. Hi to RK. Thanks for helping me out, John. Well, our goal really is to protect you, especially during this pandemic. So your protection is our priority. If this is for you, if you feel that you want to be part of the solution, particularly with this pandemic, this business, this franchise, but let me talk to you about ourselves. Our goal really is to elevate our customers' cleaning experience. And when we do, when we say we will elevate it, you should experience the first class, the world class cleaning style, not the cleaning na pambahay, because that's our goal, to give you that elevated cleaning experience. We also want to advance our employees' lives as we go through the business, because it's also important that they experience first class. And then we started in 2016, latter part of 2016. It started with someone just said, magbabakasyon lang ako, sir. I'll be back after a few months. Tapos, hindi na bumalik. So, ang sakit, parang iniwan tayo. I'm sure you could relate, yung mga hugot natin. So, it started there, that frustration. Now there's KeenZone because of that. More information about KeenZone. When we started, we just thought of servicing mga bahay, mga condominiums, usually servicing 1.5 hours to 3 hours of home cleaning. We also started with three former domestic helpers. And fast forward, we now have 19 full-time employees and 6 branches. Our branches, we are in Mandaluyong. As your franchisor, we are in Mandaluyong. We have a branch or a franchise in Quezon City, Marikina. We're also servicing Rizal Province. We're also in Visayas, that's in Bacolod City. And in Mindanao, that's Dipolo City. Those pictures are a couple of the training sessions and some commercial spaces that we have for KeenZone. What's our services? Our favorite is carpet cleaning. We use the industrial grade and size of equipment. We love sofa and mattress cleaning. Same goes with upholstery cleaning. We still do home cleaning as of this time. We also do post-construction cleaning, one of our favorite services to offer to our clients. Our premium service is now into office cleaning and very relevant to this pandemic and crisis. We do PEZA standard disinfection. So we only follow PEZA protocol. That's to protect our customers. So I have here a very short clip to show you about how we do and how serious we are in terms of doing our disinfection. Please have a watch. everybody how serious we are in terms of protecting our clients. Next is, this is actually Clean Zone's business model. So this is the business model canvas. I just want to summarize everything to everyone so that you will have a better understanding of how we do the business. Let's start with our value proposition. How do we set ourselves apart from the rest of the cleaning companies and disinfection companies? First one, as mentioned earlier, we are only providing PEZA accredited, or rather PEZA recognized disinfection procedure. So that's the most strict procedure in terms of disinfecting and sanitizing an area. Next is, compared to our other competitors whose focus is mostly to clean houses, our focus is now in terms of ensuring that we use industrial heavy-duty equipment, because you only deserve the best as our clients. And our franchisees, as partners, you should also be encouraged, and you are encouraged to use them. We are a customer-oriented cleaning company. Not just our customer service department provides that, but also our cleaners. I came from a BPO industry for almost a decade, and so all the processes that we are using in Clean Zone is BPO structure. So you could be assured that it's world class here. We also dignify our cleaners. They need to be valued. They don't have to go abroad. We also use antibacterial cleaning agents as of the moment. So whatever service that you get, you are protected against COVID. And most importantly, you could do your research. We are the most presentable, well-branded cleaning company, local cleaning company out there. Next is, who's our customers? Clean Zone's customer segment is B2B. We focus mostly on our clients who are from companies that's private and government agencies. We also cater to clients who prefer advanced cleaning solutions and industrial grade equipment. If they prioritize protection and quality, we provide them that. And we still serve houses and condominiums. Let's now go to our channels. Clean Zone is on mobile. We have our own website. We transact most of the time with emails. We are on social media like Facebook and Instagram. You could also contact us via mobile phones and landline. And some of our branches, particularly if you are outside Metro Manila or NCR, they have their own commercial spaces. And so you could go to their commercial shops. Next is our customer relationships. How do we value our customer? We are very responsive in terms of engaging our customers. We provide real-time responses on our social media. We also value our clients' feedback. That's why we check on them. We also provide loyalty points so that they could use them. Let's now move to the fifth section, which is the revenue stream. How does Clean Zone earn? We earn through very particular now. We're still in GCQ and NCR, so we offer the disinfection service. A majority of our clients now is with the disinfection service. They also partnered it with Deep Cleaning. Just before we do disinfection, we deep clean. So we deep clean, we do all the other services that I mentioned earlier. Then let's proceed to number six. And number six is the key resources. Of course, Clean Zone resources primarily are our cleaning employees and our support staff. We also have our agents, tools, and equipment. So we provide procurement as well. Our service vehicle is optional, but very timely, it's necessary as of the moment. And then if we have offices, but for Clean Zone, it's really not necessary for you to operate an online business. Technically, you don't need a very costly structure to operate. And then of course, your operating capital. Next to that is our key partners. We pay so much attention to our partners, particularly property managers, contractors, architectural firms, we love them, homeowners association, and even the government agencies, because we're getting recognition and affiliation from them. And next to that is our key activities. Of course, Bean Zone is very active in terms of customer engagement. So we are online, particularly during this lockdown, we're very active. And so we're embracing the new normal ways, and we're already there. Our cost structure, let me show you, because I'm sure this is something that you will ask later on. Majority of the expenses goes to manpower, and that includes salary contributions. That's 42% of our monthly expenses. And then we also, if you have your office, that's just 8% representation of your income statement on a monthly basis. You have equipment, and then cleaning agents and tools, that's just 3% of your monthly expenses. Of course, we'll factor in depreciation, taxes, that's 20%, and 2% for miscellaneous. That gives 25% for your profit margin on a monthly basis. All right. Let's move on to the next bit. I'm sure you'd like to know, how can we start? Well, your initial fee is just 250,000 pesos, 150 for your franchise fee, and 100,000 for administration fee. It's a 4-year term. Total capital requirement, you could start with less than 500,000, especially if you don't have an office space to rent. So it could go beyond 500,000 and you could operate. And just like any other RK franchise created brands, we also have continuation fee. This is our way of helping out our clients or our partners, franchisee partners. Instead of charging them royalty fee, we only charge a monthly fixed income, or rather fee of 6,000 pesos. What's included? Well, you have the Clean Zone brand. We're very serious in ensuring that it will grow. You have the trademark. Our site approval, again, even if there's no physical office, site approval is still necessary so that we can capture our market. We will help you recruit cleaners and your support staff when necessary. Training is also included. Same goes with procurement program. You don't have to worry about, where do I buy this? Where do I get this? Everything is taken care of by Clean Zone. You just need to attend the training. Let's start, and you could begin the operation. We also have operations manual on loan. We do the research and development. No wonder we've responded to the crisis right now. That's why we have the PEZA certified and recognized disinfection protocol. Clean Zone is very unique in a sense that we have our own contact center. Really, you don't have to look for these clients. We could help you out. Majority of marketing, we do that for you. We talk to your clients. All you have to do is provide quality cleaning service to your clients. And of course, as mentioned, marketing assistance is included. In terms of return of your investment, this could take from 7 months to 19 months, depending on the amount of booking and how serious we are in terms of looking for your clients in your area. At yan po, nagtatapos ang aking presentation for Clean Zone Cleaning Service and Disinfection Service franchise.